just a minute.
Looks like Bright Eyes is just about to walk on stage. You're listening to exclusive.
If there is no such thing as time, you're already there, and you're controlling this cycle. You say, man, look what we found here. Einstein, or who you're talking to, Tesla, who you're talking to. Problems of the future can be solved by mankind because you create them. And you have to believe in the future and what we have to do. We progress. We always progress. We try to. So the Sumerian tablets, they say the same thing like Genesis said, that there were chariots of fire that came into the sky. These beings got out of them, and they walked like a man, but they had reptilian features. They had snake-like eyes, a tail, and scales, right? And they were here, and they made slaves out of the people. And where they landed in is what the Bible calls Garden of Eden. They were trying to inbreed with the people here. The women would die, the babies would abort. But after 2,000 years, they started taking. The babies started being born and living. And they had tails, they had a few reptilian features. They could phase shift from one dimension to another dimension. And the people who know say it's from the fourth dimension, it's the next dimension. Space is expanding. There's spirits coming from the center, right? We're going counterclockwise. There's supposed to be eight other universes going counterclockwise, and that's called super universe. You know, and love's always been a message. It's just, if circumstances happen, right? People freak out, just flat flip out, you know? Well, that's where Hitler came from. Hitler came from that, right? It was an outspoken, characteristic. Just one of the trips like that, you know, they still exist, and their bloodline goes back into Sumerian times. You know, they didn't call it reptilian, they didn't call it, but they did because they called Satan, they called the devil, and it's the same damn trip. It's a negative force coming in on a positive force because it's a third dimension, right? And for it to solidify or to crystallize, it has to have both elements, right? And you have to keep it in balance, or it will one will destroy the other.
I do my best to sleep through the caterwaul. The classicists, the posture and avant-garde. I bought a grain of car named Tim Jules Verne. Right bird keeps me company. I teach you new words. I saw a hologram at the theme park. She looked as real as me through the white fog. Then she melted down to her ankles, turned into a million watt candle. If I knew where she went, I would follow. Motorbike.